Hi friends, this is 1 minute JavaScript. Let me show you this program. What will be the output of this? Choose your option. Let me explain. This program is to test the concept of variable scope inside for loop in JavaScript. Option D is wrong because the program will execute. It won't throw error. Some of you might have chosen option A as answer. Unfortunately, that is wrong. The reason is for loop only executes until the condition breaks. And in this for loop, when it exits, the value of I is going to be 4. And we have a setTimeout function here. It usually takes a callback function as an argument. So it will run after for loop finishes. At that point, due to the closure of JavaScript, the console log will be having access to the value of I, which is going to be 4. And so, as there is no fifth element in the array, it is going to be undefined. So it will print undefined 4 times. So the right option is going to be option C. Please like this video, tell in comment whether you have guessed the right option. Okay, another question to you. I am going to change this where to let. What will be the output now? The let keyword creates a separate scope for the code block and so it will print the consecutive variables. So we will get option A. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.